In this video, I'll explore how to profile the execution time and memory usage of a web app using the built-in profilers in Google Chrome's developer tools. The Profiles tab in the tools includes two profilers, a CPU profiler and a Heap profiler. These powerful tools can help web developers understand where resources are being spent so as to help them optimize their code. The JavaScript CPU profiler helps you identify where execution time is spent in your page's JavaScript functions. You can record a profile using the Start-Stop Profiling button. Note that it is possible to profile loading of a page by starting profile recording before refreshing the page. You can also record multiple profiles and switch between them using the left sidebar. There are two ways to view a CPU profile, bottom-up or top-down. Each view has its own advantages. The bottom-up view allows you to understand which functions have the most performance impact and examine the calling paths to those functions. The top-down view gives you an overall picture of the script's calling structure, starting at the top of the call stack. The focus button, the eye icon, will filter the profile to only show the selected function and its callers. The JavaScript Heap profiler helps you identify where memory in your JavaScript heap is being used for. You can take a snapshot of the heap using the snapshot button. The table shows memory distribution by JavaScript objects, aggregated by the name of the constructor function used to instantiate them. Expanding a node reveals an aggregated list of retainers for the certain type of JavaScript objects. For each type of retainer, you can see the count of references. To explore an application's memory usage evolution over time, heap snapshots can be compared. You can compare another snapshot with the current one using the drop-down list at the bottom of the view. To learn more about Google Chrome's developer tools, visit chromium.org/devtools.